purpose of writing my book, He Almost Stole My Life, is to get people talking. Talking leads to healing. That's the whole purpose of this book, to reach other women who may not have felt that they had a safe space to talk about domestic abuse. But I hope that this book and these talks and the resources that we provide help people avoid toxic relationships and really begin to foster that growth. I'm Shayla Reneé, and let's talk about it.